see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself,
this is a game called Just Shapes and Beats. I saw this game on another YouTuber's channel and I thought that I should just give it a try. I've got this on my laptop, don't know how to play it, but yeah, it looks like an interesting game. It's basically just a music type adventure game with a storyline, and it actually looked pretty good. So, okay, so sorry about that. I had to check the audio and see if that was playing up, and it turns out it was playing up just a little bit. But hopefully it should be fine now, so let's get into the story mode of this game and make it interesting. Cube. Blue cube. Guessing that's me. Something. Do I have to move? W. Okay, I can use the W keys or the A. I'm gonna use the W keys for the movie. Cool. Actually, you know what, I'm using the arrow keys. It's kind of a geometry dash, kind of Undertale-ish game. Wait, am I meant to just go for it? Oh, okay, it's just a builder. Fair enough. I almost got hit there. I could just stay here. But that would be boring, and I got hit. This just messes with the head. I think I got it. That was kind of crappy. I got hit. So I must have like a set amount of lives or something. How am I meant to get through that? Do I press like another key to do anything else? Okay, I just press space and it moved me. Okay, that's easy. If I had known how to do that to start, I wouldn't find that. Okay, that makes it a hell of a lot easier. Lucky I pressed that button. Okay, I got hit then. I'm just great at this game already. Everyone can tell that. I've already been hit twice. Going on as well. Okay, more giant things. Okay, stay here. So is this a level? This does sound like a lot like Undertale music. Yes. And now it's gone. I don't have it. I keep jumping right through it. What? Let's quickly space for a second there. I didn't want to go. I want to have fun editing this. I have fun editing everything. I hate it. And a little bit of my own set screen. Fuck. I should have got hit then. Kind of stupid. Fuck! Alright. Shout out. Fuck as loud as I can. Exactly what you want to do. Hit. Just hit. Great. My guess is you have like 4 lives or something. Because you've got 4 parts to do. Or... I've already been... I mean, I was hit twice before, wasn't dead. This is like checkpoints. Of course it's a checkpoint. Is it right at the top? It's such an idiot. I'm really not observing. I really can't talk it though. I'm a type of person that can observe things really well and is very observant. And I'm really stupid at like those things. As you might have already noticed. Unless I should have got hit there. I'm not arguing with that. And that's it. Cube. That's not a cube. I'm a cube. That's a triangle. Should I move up now? No. Alright. So, this is pretty obvious. I'm guessing every level is gonna be completely different or something. Is it the same music? I've got that bad of a memory. It's not. So it's good. I went through an entire last video. The last video I did, on, I don't know when I'm going to post it, but on Dark Veer, I thought that Aurelia was working to that, and I'll answer that question. I'm not even paying attention to what's going on. There's a lot of circles. I don't know how loud I made the music for you guys, because I turned it down in the game and in my recording system as well, so the audio was working not play up, and I don't know if any of those were working. So it's good. Very happy with this recording system I have. It's great. Okay, that kind of played with my eyes. Alright. Stay at the top. What I'm gonna do. I'm gonna stay stationary for the whole game. I was about to say entire game. I just changed the whole and I got hit. Fuck. How was I hit? There's no way I could have gone down there without getting hit. One thing I like about this game so far is the music. Don't run away. The action's the same, boom, but don't actually go. Long live the new, fresh. I was about to say beach for some reason. No, not bitch, but actually beach. Long live the new beach. It's like the first thing that had it came into my head. Strange. Circle horns. Is that an eyeball? Or is it something else I have to dodge? I'm guessing that's an eyeball. Because it's blinking. I'm not doing anything. Okay, oh fuck! It wasn't even paying attention. I was like, what is it doing? I thought it was going to shoot lasers out at me. It's going. Okay. Yeah, I'm guessing that's like a boss. Yeah, that's a boss. Definitely. Okay. Dancing to the music. It's definitely friendly. Just destroy your arm, really. If I had an arm, I wouldn't destroy it to kill someone. Depends how much I hate the person, but you get what I'm saying. That almost hit me. And you, fuck. And I really don't know what I'm saying. I'm trying not to get hit and talk at the same time. Forearms. No. Back to one arm. Okay. Keep doing that and I'll be happy. Alright? We'll do that. Get bigger. Don't know how to get hit. Fuck! I wasn't meant to dodge that. Okay. I might as well just keep dashing more. Dashing stops me from getting hit. Alright. I really hope my audio is working, because if it's not, I'm so pissed. And I got hit again. It's the second time I've got hit. And you killed yourself, why would you do that? Like, wouldn't you know that they're your own hands? It's like me punching myself in the face and King hitting myself. Or Coward hitting me, that's what they're calling now. That's kind of stupid. Alright. So that was a boss fight. I'm guessing. Very interesting. Spinning triangle turned into three triangles, and they went inside each other, and they're gonna. Then I exploded. Well, I'm dead now. What's different from this tree? Is it like a big tree? And there's some padding in the tree. Alright, and that just shot out me. Okay. Feels like an intro. Am I meant to do anything now? I guess I am. There's little birds everywhere, looking at this big, shining tree. Peaceful. If it's peaceful, why is that guy crying? But smiling at the same time. Designed by that guy, Leech. That's some solid water there. Thank you. You look like a nice person. Another triangle? Yeah. Nope. That reminds me of, my sins in Mario. Like, if you know what I'm talking about, like the, in the desert, the kind of spiky things that hurt. Alright, I'm gonna get a cave. It's weird, I'm like leading this guy into a cave. He's sleeping. What am I doing? It's over. What's over? Okay then. Oh, that's sad though. There's also just something to play on my channel as well. That's why I'm playing. Not anyone play something. So that guy ate a triangle? Or what did he do? Am I meant to be moving? That's nice. He's like crafting everything and popping everything. But I worked so hard to do that. I did 4 levels. He's turning everything red or pink, whatever. I'm not colorblind. I'm just stupid. Keep that in mind. And he's stealing my tree. I made that. The spinning trees. I don't know why I said trees because there's only one there. I'm guessing. It's funny, I say I'm guessing and then I wait to get the answer. This is another boss fight. This video's probably gone on for longer than it should have, so I'm gonna end it here. I'll see you all next time for part 2. I'll be fighting this honorable idiot right here. So yeah, see you all next time and have a good one.